Hey, what is up everybody? Jason here. Today we're going to take a look at this cool automatic side loading garbage truck, which can travel around your Lego city and pick up all your minifigs trash. Now, I did not design this model. This was designed by a father-son team, Scott and Levi Hasse, but I was so impressed with this ridiculously awesome side loading mechanism that I just had to make a video about it and share it with you guys. Incidentally, they have submitted this project to LEGO Ideas, so if you think it would make a cool official LEGO set, be sure to head on over there and add your support. This model is packed full of functionality, but of course the star of the show is the side loader, which is operated by a single knob on the opposite side of the truck. When you rotate the knob, the arms come out and grab the trash bin, and then lift it up and dump its contents into the hopper. And when you rotate the knob the other way, the bin is lowered and the arms are tracked back underneath the truck and you can drive away. There is also another knob that controls the compacting ram, which pushes the trash from the hopper into the dumper. And when you're ready to dump your trash, you can just tip the dumper and open the tailgate. So how does this dual action side loader work? I built a standalone model so that we can more easily see what's going on. The gripper arms are mounted at the end of two axles, which are meshed together using these eight-tooth gears, so that they open and close in tandem. One of those axles also has a 12-tooth gear here, which is driven by this tan gear on this horizontal drive axle, so that we can rotate that drive axle to open and close the arms. The key to the dual action functionality is that the entire arm assembly is mounted to the drive axle. As soon as we get to a point where the arms can't rotate anymore, then this follower gear can't rotate either. But the teeth of this drive gear are still imparting a force on the teeth of that follower gear, which results in it pushing the entire arm assembly up as the drive axle is rotated. And when we rotate the drive axle the other way, that movement sequence is just reversed. It lowers the arm assembly and then opens the arms. It's such a simple yet brilliant design. Scott and Levi, you guys did an amazing job with this. They've also been making some updates to the project, which you can check out over on LEGO Ideas. And with your support, maybe we can help it get to the review stage. And that's pretty much it for this video. As always, thanks for watching, keep on building, and I'll see you in the next one.